What is a time voltage sectionalizer, how it works, and what are the benefits in comparison to a recloser? The time voltage sectionalizer, Autoself, is a control device for a disconnector or a load break switch for the purpose to automatically disconnect a faulty section of a distribution line. It is fitted into a cabinet with all necessary equipment like motor mechanism, batteries, optional communication equipment, etc. The only difference between Autoself for disconnectors and load break switches is that disconnector version contains additional motor mechanism. The cabinet itself has many advantages. Number 1, compact design. Number 2, highest quality stainless steel completely eliminates the occurrence of any kind of corrosion, including electrochemical corrosion. Number 3, special double roof prevents the accumulation of the water, snow on the cabinet and protects from overheating of the internal cabinet in hot climates. Number 4, padlock facility handles protects from unauthorized access. Number 5, protection lips from rain water. Number 6, connector for antenna remote control. Number 7, rugged pole mounting brackets for different pole types. Number 8, door alarm switch activates when the door is opened and sends the signal to the SCADA system. Number 9, inventive climate system for long-term reliability. The lower louvers have a combination of the polymeric fine filter and a PTC thermo element, which creates a moving airstream to the upper louvers. This airstream always evens out the day and night effect. The bottom of the cabinet has 5 drainage holes with microfilter preventing water gathering in case of any condensation. And the last one, number 10, inventive protection system from water ingress via the outgoing drive shaft. What is the difference between the Autoself and a recloser? First are advantages. It's a complete solution from a pole to SCADA system. It's simple to integrate with any existing disconnectors or SF6 gas load break switches or Hughes vacuum interrupter switch, which is great for the areas with risk for forest fires. Unlimited number of Autoself can be installed on both trunk and spur lines, while recloser can be maximum 3 pieces in series. It has very simple and safe sectionalizing algorithm based on fault detection in the substation. It is very simple to operate for the linesman. Autoself does not require highly qualified staff. Current transformers are not required. More than 10,000 units installed in the Swedish electrical distribution networks since 1990s have proven to be very reliable products. Disadvantages of Autoself is that it is slower in operation than a recloser, approximately by one reclosing cycle. Autoself opens disconnector or load break switch when there is no power in the line. But in the reality, customers are out of the power for a very short time. Operation principle of the Autoself. Let's take as an example a typical radial network scheme. It contains a substation on the left side, two reclosers marked R1 and R2 in the trunk line, and 8 sectionalizers marked S spread in both trunk and spur lines. A fault occurs between the sectionalizers S7 and S8. The recloser R2 trips for the fault and disconnects the section of the network after itself. After that, all sectionalizers detect the loss of voltage and open after pre-programmed time, approximately 2 to 5 seconds. Now, this section is divided into smaller sections marked in red. The recloser R2 recloses in 10 seconds after detection of the fault. Now the sectionalizers S5 and S6 detect the incoming voltage and the closing timer starts in both of them. In our case, the closing time is 5 seconds for S5 and 10 seconds for S6. When 5 seconds for S5 is over, it closes the line and energizes the section. When 10 seconds for S6 is over, it closes the line and energizes its section after. Simultaneously, S7 detects the incoming voltage and its closing timer starts. It is set to 5 seconds. S7 closes into the fault and R2 detects the fault. Now, R2 trips and makes the networks powerless. S7 realizes by its logic that it has closed into the fault because of the incoming voltage disappeared just at the moment after it closed. It will never automatically close again. Important to remember that all events like opening and closing, etc., can be reported to the SCADA system if AutoSelf is fitted with communication equipment. S7 opens after loss of incoming voltage. The recloser R2 recloses in 10 seconds. Now the sectionalizers S5 and S6 detect the incoming voltage and the closing timer starts in both of them. In our case, the closing time is 5 seconds for S5 and 10 seconds for S6. When 5 seconds for S5 is over, it closes the line and energizes the section. When 10 seconds for S6 is over, it closes the line and energizes its section after. S7 is now permanently open. S8 will not automatically close if the voltage doesn't return within the reclaimed time. To summarize, AutoSelf is an easy and economically attractive solution to divide the line into small sections by using existing disconnectors or load break switches. All faults are detected by a single fault detection unit like substation protection relay or a recloser. Operating one advanced fault detection unit is way better and safer than multiple units from different brands with different functionality. By designing and producing our own parts and components, we bring your individual ideas to life.